All right, next up, man. Bro, it's a holy day. I literally have a cross right in front of my setup. It's Saturday. Good vibes. We literally, bro, literally, in the morning stream, nothing but good vibes. This stream, nothing but good vibes. But we just reacted to Burner Boy. We just reacted to Mexican OT Denzel Curry. We just reacted to Annalie Chapa, Lil Wayne, to Ty Dolla Sign, Tizo Touchdown. Nothing but good vibes. You know what's coming. Young and Ace, game over. Everyone knows what happens to Fulio. You know, RIP Fulio. You know, the beef they had. Bro, you just know this is going to be mad disrespectful. I haven't reacted to anything of this, bro. I've seen thumbnails of he was wilding and shit, but I haven't reacted to it. Let's see what he's in. Let's see what he's on, bro. Bro, coming off the Rolls Royce. Bro, coming out of the Rolls Royce. Smoking a cigar. A fat ass cigar. Probably a Cuban. He just got some wine. No, he got some tequila reposado. And a goon opens his door. A motherfucking goon. You could just tell these guys are criminal. Okay, let me chill out. Motherfucking goon in the back. Just chilling. Sheesh. Bro, what was the point of that? Bro, you just went out. You just went out for 2 seconds to say game over. Bro, you really could have just said game over. And then he would have closed the door. Or game over. Roll up the window real quick. But I would be pissed. Like, bro, you made me open the door for 2 seconds, bro. Damn. You gonna put it in your head too? With the Black Forces on too? Okay, he doesn't have Black Forces, but he...
Yeah, I know I smoke bad people, man. You know what I'm saying? And I smoke six.
Shit.
5 in the morning, I got a call. What is this? Dead on the float, dead on the ride, Mr. Six. Oh, no. I'm steady screaming out for the law, for the six. Four in the car, one of them dead, three I hit. I told them niggas they don't want a war with this shit.
You want a war? You want a war?
Hey, I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch.
I told them step a little hard around this bitch, nigga. Yeah.
I told them niggas they don't want a war with this shit.
You want a war? You want a war?
Hey, I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch.
Step hard around this bitch.
Pulling up to clear the scene, knocking off his top. Bullets through this windshield, can't miss him with this chop. I told them niggas don't come and play with me.
Play with me.
I told them niggas watch what they saying to me.
Hey,
nigga, I kill for shit like this. Nigga, I live for shit like this. And a nigga went to that grave and took a picture. They got hit. And a nigga that made the list, I bet they got that shit split. And a nigga got caught in trap, bet they got his shit flipped. Nigga, I caught coming out of the trap, I bought the car and bust him. They saying rest in peace to him, I'm screaming fuck him.
And I warned you guys, you didn't want this. You didn't want this beef. If you want war, yeah, but you gotta make sure you step harder, cause this shit's not it. Hey, bro, I literally just said RIP Fulio. He just said nah. I say.
Bust him. They saying rest in peace to him. I'm screaming fuck him. Tell our ops to come outside and slap a six. It ain't a war that y'all can't run. You boys can't hide from this.
Dude, now he's fucking taunting them. Hey, come, bro. Hey, man, if you really bought it, come out for him. Hey, you gotta chill out, youngin', because I ain't gonna lie to you. I fuck with a youngin' Ace. Bro, his music is fire, and I ain't gonna lie. Me, personally, the type of music that I like is like the In Your Feelings, Heartbreak, like love songs. When he's on that type timing, bro, he's fire ass shit. Yeah, but one thing that we lose Young and Ace too,
I'm screaming, fuck him. Tell our ops to come outside and slap a six. It ain't a war that y'all can't run, you boys can't hide from this. 5 in the morning, I got a car, what is this? Dead on the floor, dead on the ride, miss six. I'm steady screaming out for the law, fuck the six. 4 in the car, 1 of them dead, 3 I hit. I told them niggas they don't want a war with this shit.
You want a war? You want a war?
Hey. I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch.
Step hard around this bitch.
Niggas tripping. I told them niggas they don't want a war with this shit.
You want a war? You want a war?
Hey. I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch.
Step hard around this bitch. Damn.
Hey, 4-1 sweet ball game, nigga.
Ball game.
Don't doubt what they call me, nigga. Bitch, I'm running shit like Tony, I don't give no fuck. 76 Sools and knock his face off, now pick him up. Always up. For any round nigga feeling play, you niggas can get it too. Cause I got bodies under my belt and all I know is shoot. 120 down inside my eyes, I lost my mind. Karma do the all, I know get back, do a time. 5-5-6 increase the murder rate. The body on the way, mask on, get up close, this another close case. Got Julio shots to the 5 in the morning, I got a call with a-
This is another close case? Cause he got him up close. Yo, bro, Younger Nation, need to chill, bro. The last thing we need now is you to... Bro, come on, man.
My bell and all I know is shoot. When 22 died inside my eyes, I lost my mind.
What you doing?
Karma do the all, I know get back, do a time. 5-5-6 increase the...
Oh, shit, I didn't even peep that. Don't look what he just said.
I know get back, do a time. For any round nigga feeling play, you niggas can get it too. Cause I got bodies under my bell and all I know is shoot. When 22 died inside Carmen do the all, I know get back, do a time. 5-5-6 increase the murder rate. The body on the way, mask on, get up close, this another close case. Don Julio shots to the face. 5 in the morning, I got a call.
Damn, Don Julio shots, but shots to the face.
What is this? Dead on the floor, dead on the ride, Mr. Six. I'm steady screaming out for the law, for the six.
Oh no.
4 in the car, oh, when no. I'm dead, 3 I hit. I told them niggas they don't want a war with this shit.
They don't want a war with this shit, no.
Oh. I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch.
Step hard around this bitch, oh, oh.
I told them niggas they don't want a war with this
they
shit.
They don't want a war with this shit. They don't want a
war. I told them niggas go and step hard around this bitch.
Step hard around this bitch, nigga.
Yeah.
Fucking Dun Dada, man. Fuck. Niggas all day, these niggas don't wanna go to war with me, man. These niggas don't want this shit, bro. These niggas don't wanna go to war with me, man. Fuck. I'm fucking glasses, bro. Let's hit the fucking road, man.
Needs to chill, bro. Someone needs to tell him, hey, chill, bro. You already made it, bro. Just write it out, bro. Chill out. I just knew he was going to do it, bro. And listen. Obviously, you know, Fulio RIP. But we know if the roles were reversed, you know, Fulio would have done the same thing, bro. You know, Fulio would have done the same thing. Bro, these guys right here, man. And you know, bro. You know something's going to pop off, bro. When they get someone big like that, like Fulio was, yeah, something's gonna happen, bro.